Nowadays, mobile robots can be found in any environment, whether it be a robot cleaning your home, moving packages in a warehouse, or mowing your lawn outside. Having the ability to detect and avoid objects in a defined space is critically important to ensure that any potential collisions or risk of bodily harm are minimized. TI millimeter wave-based robots are also immune to environmental factors, such as debris, smoke, and lighting conditions on factory floors. Compared to other sensing solutions such as camera or LiDAR-based counterparts, radar costs less and has a smaller form factor. By contrast, millimeter wave sensors can continue to sense and provide high accuracy data in these challenging environments, allowing for home service robots to navigate throughout your home without harming any personal belongings, avoiding any small objects. While warehouse and manufacturing sites can ensure that mobile robots found in these environments steer clear of any fellow robots or humans in the area. Detecting small objects outdoors or indoors is also not an issue for millimeter wave radar, as the various on-chip tracking algorithms can be tested using open source examples in the TI radar toolbox, which allow for detection of small objects such as a toy or an apple, but also have the ability to test even smaller objects than that. Because radar is so capable in natural conditions and environments, there are many mobile robotic applications that can be also found outside, such as robotic lawnmowers. Radar is able to utilize surface classification to detect what type of surface it's on, utilizing machine learning capabilities determining what is grass or if there's a puddle on the floor. Radar can also work in combination with cameras and other optical sensors to utilize advantages of both technologies to ensure more depth, velocity, and angle of arrival information. Machine learning can also be used in sensor fusion to classify objects into human or non-human and provide more information to make better informed decisions. With device certification from TÜV SÜD, all TI radar sensors come with several built-in functional safety mechanisms that provide the necessary diagnostic coverage required by the IEC 61508 to meet hardware capabilities as high as SIL 2 certification at the component level. TI provides this functional safety collateral available online through diagnostic software libraries and additional documents, allowing for engineers to streamline their safety design process and the system level certification. To find out how TI millimeter wave radar can boost your robotic application, review TI safety collateral, robotics demos, and other applications, start at ti.com/IWR. Thanks for watching.